Most objects come to rest quickly once a push on them stops. The puck rubs against the table. The rubbing generates friction, which brings the puck to rest. Air can be pumped to the surface of this table, which turns the tabletop into a nearly frictionless surface. When we give the puck an initial velocity, it continues to move in a straight line at a constant speed until it collides with another object.